Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's KarateKing here. Welcome to another episode of Kirby Nightmare in Dreamland. In the last episode, I took on Ice Cream Island, I think that's what it was called. What? Okay. So we're already starting off with some cute stuff. But yeah, in this episode, we're taking on Butter Building. So, yeah. Go and kill this dude. Yeah. What? Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and take your ability, buddy. Thank you. Hopefully I can heal. Kill you. Kill you. And what's in here? Okay, nice, I can heal. I wanna go in that door thing. Or in that thing. Alright, eat you. And the level's over already, wow. I wonder what you guys were thinking when they made these levels. Like, why'd they have to make them so short? There's literally, like, two rooms, and it's done. That's so weird. Oh, whoa, okay. Right off the bat, about to get hit. What? Okay, wow. You got, like, no chance. This game's kind of cheap, if you ask me. It's cheap, but I like it. So, it's a win-win, kind of. But, yeah, let's keep going. Might as well take Cutter. I don't know. Alright, doing good so far. Never mind. Yes, I spoke too soon. Oh wow, okay, rock is coming down. That's really cheap. Okay. Now let's go and take sword, I guess. About to die already. Alright, let's go in here. Which is, okay, wheel. Alright, that's fantastic, I'm about to die. I'll eat your baby and spit it out and stuff. Your wheel baby. No, I wasted it. Nice. Let's take wheel. And go. Alright, nice. Do I wanna bother doing that? No. Go down, okay. Matter of fact, yeah, let's go ahead and take it. No, don't take my ability and stuff. No, what? Okay, wow. So I guess I can't use wheel against him, that's something. No, what? He comes in too fast. Oh, you gotta give me a sign before you attack. Goodness. He's almost dead. What's he gonna do next? Okay. Oh, wow. Didn't even give me a chance to inhale the ladybug thing, but we got backdrop. I like this ability. Use that against him. And throw the Waddle Dee on the Waddle Dee and... yeah. Wait, let me do a little of this. Nice. Alright, level's over. Cool. Alright, what's next in level 3? What do we got here? No, what? No, don't get rid of my backdrop. Okay. Wow. That's kind of cheap, if you ask me. Screw you, high jump. Alright, I think I just gotta wait right here, right? Yep. Just gotta wait. on this door. And wow. Doesn't even give me a chance to attack. Let's take you. Alright, what do we have here? Maximum tomato, nice. Die. Alright, level over. Nice. Getting only second? Alright, well. That's neat. Now what's in the museum? Alright, high jump, whatever. I'll use it on the boss. If I don't get it by then. Cool. What's next? Okay, Meta Knight's dudes again. I'm just gonna eat them and do the things I did before. Wait, there we go. What? Boom. And there we go. Level's over. Yeah, what? Come on, man. I appreciate that. Whoa. No, get down, Kirby. Get down. Alright, whatever. Alright, second place is good. Keep saying that, but it's not as good as first place because you can get an extra life at first. Let's take invincibility for ourselves. I kinda don't need it. Wow. I guess I'll go through here. Yeah, I really didn't need that. Oh, bonkers, okay, Nice. What are you gonna throw at me, buddy? There we go. And bonkers is really easy. I'm so used to, like, fighting him in Team Kirby Clash Deluxe and having a little bit of trouble, but, Guess I really don't have to, and the level's over already, wow. Alright. There we go, first place. It's perfect. Alright, what's next? Level 6, okay. Man, how long until the boss? I think we got, like, one more level, right? Eeh. No! I should have taken laser, dang it. It crashed instead. Screw it. Let's end these enemies. Okay, we got the frog guy that I can't eat. Wait. Okay, where is the thing that we're waiting for? There it is, okay. I don't need to see that. Okay, eat you, buddy. What do we got here? Ooh, that's a door. We need that door. Do I need that door? Yeah, I kinda do. No, wait, okay. Yeah. No! I'm just gonna launch me down like that. I don't appreciate that freeze enemy penguin thing. Okay, so I'm gonna need that one useless ability, light, I guess. Go and use it. Alright. It's a really lame ability. Alright, is the level almost done? I feel like it's almost done. In fact, I kinda want it high jump, dang it. Whatever. It would be nice to have it. Let's go up here. Okay, nice, we can get it again. I believe this is the right way. I kinda want an extra life, but whatever. Alright, that is the end of that level. Now it's going to take on the boss. Which is Mr. Shine and Mr. Bright. Dang it, okay. I'm going to kill Mr. Shine first. It's kind of easy to do this with high jump. Okay, never mind. Getting attacked here. There we go. Wow, I don't even get a chance to move. Dang it. Alright. There we go. Need like two more hits and he'll be done. Never mind. There we go. There we go. Easy. It's so easy with high jump. I don't know why it's so a little difficult with everything else. But yeah, that's the end of this episode, guys. In the next one, I will take on none other than Grape Garden. So yeah, be sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the video with your friends, family, whatever. And yeah, peace out, everybody.